Mixer. Mixer allows the user to control the volume, equalizer, and other effects of each track on one screen. There are three different views in Mixer. Mix mode. Mix mode allows the user to turn the volume up or down. Pan knob allows the user to adjust the audio balance of a track to either left or right. Mute mode allows the user to mute the sound of a track. And solo allows the user to play only selected tracks. Insert mode. Insert mode allows the user to add effects to a track as a plugin. Press Add to import effector to the track and On/Off to control it. EQ mode. Equalizer mode allows the user to control the frequency of each part of a track. It only works when the EQ button is on. Master track. Master track is the exported track of a final mix. Master volume can be interlocked with the volume key. Press Amp to check the decibel and control the 5 levels of an equalizer in the master track. Automation. There are read and write buttons in mix automation. While a song is playing, automation allows the console to remember the user's adjustment of faders or knobs. When the write button is on, the user can control faders and knobs of the song. When the read button is on, the song plays automatically with the adjusted settings of the write mode. When the read and write buttons are on at the same time, the users can do both at once. In order to edit the adjusted settings, press Reset Mix Automation to reset the recent setting to default within More option.